Snider falls into an early 9-point hole, but digs out of it. Aiden Lambert with the drive to the hole. The layup doesn't fall, but Lambert follows nicely on a tip. He finishes with 26. First, there is the grab of the loose ball by Jane Moore. He flies down to the other end and lays it in. Then, on the floor, Elijah Brown throws it up to Carson Jenkins, who comes down and buries 3 of his 26. Snider wins its season opener 81-73.